It's a good thing it wasn't working because I didn't notice I hadn't the start recording button. I would have had to quit anyway. So let's get it re-going. I'm just really, really with it, I promise. It's okay, everybody. Yes, I need a... Yeah, I'm sorry, you guys. I don't have that much of a lap. You guys are, like, not really with... At least the Blackie the Third is nice. There we go. Okay. Yeah, you guys gotta be careful. Like, if you're gonna have issues, Fussy, because you have to leave, okay? I don't... Oh, no, tomorrow's gonna be laundry day. Actually, I think I'll put these guys in Eblin Cave. It's right over there. Still can level up, and they're just gonna attack anyway. Give it a minute. There we go. Yes, Blackie the Third, you're okay. Oh, hey! Did you just... Were you hissing at... Okay, what are you hissing at? We don't need to hiss. I'm petting you. Yeah, that did nothing. How am I supposed to get the imp summon? I'll do that later, okay? See? Yeah, this is definitely a decent place. Fussy bitches, no, like, okay, you guys have to... Yeah, these are what I'm gonna bother stealing. Yeah, see, they're going again there. Yay. Okay. Let's get careful, careful. Oh, yeah, don't scratch my stuff, please, fussy bitches. No, no. Yay. Let's touch him again. Okay, well, that sounds like my... Maybe my tablet beeped at me. Well, where is my tablet? Sound like it was close by. Did I have it over here? No, I did. Oh, it is right here. Okay. Tell me. We need to be playing the treasure. Is that it? Oh, yeah. 11. It's 11%. Okay, just a minute. Okay, fussy bitches, you need to move. I know, but I'm going to have to move for a minute to do this. Let me check your fry burgers. Okay. Oh, you're almost falling down. Okay, two. Okay, you guys got to move for a minute. Oh, fussy bitches, what are you doing? No. Okay, in a few minutes I will have to go put a log in the fire and check the hamburger. Oh gosh, a bunch of this stuff. It was a small tail. I said we'll use a tent. Ooh, let's go. Anyone respond to anything? And save it too. Yeah, they're getting up there.
Neighbors that moved in next door. Her husband traveled a lot and his wife was afraid of just about everything. The dark
Wait, oh, no.
Yay.
Your dog bark at all hours of the day and night. Whether he or she is inside or outside, your dog is barking too much. Your dog is in distress. If you cannot meet the basic needs of your dog, please consider finding them a home that can. Sincerely, a neighbor. Right, because, like, you can just turn off the dog barks. Just press a little button. Just tell them to stop. What, your dog doesn't speak English?
You're kidding.
My neighbor chucks her dogs over the back fence. That's a lot of poop. That's an excessive amount. Yay.
Oh, hell no! No, she did not. The next weekend, my grandma hired some guys to come paint her house pink.
Yeah.
The same shade as her tacky lipstick.
It's okay.
Oh, you don't like it?
That's your mama, little one.
She not only left the lights up, but she also turned them on every night, all year long. Sometimes she'd sit on her porch with a beer in hand, glaring at her neighbor. Christmas lights on in June. She didn't complain to my grandma about anything else ever again. Game, set, ever since I moved in, my neighbors have been nothing but annoying and rude. We share a wall in the front yard and a front porch with a small divider. They sit on their front porch the majority of the year. Morning to night, they're always out there. They've done a bunch of really annoying, sometimes outright rude stuff. The icing on the cake, though, was about 2 weeks ago. I did some major spring cleaning on the weekend, and it was now Monday. Garbage day is Tuesday at the crack of dawn. We've had a skunk slash coyote problem. Trash bags didn't fit into the garage, so one had to stay out. I put the bags on my front porch late Monday afternoon, right by the front step so I could bring them out the next morning at 6:45 a.m. I left to go grocery shopping, and about 15 minutes later, I started getting texts from the other neighbors. Turns out she took a picture of my garbage bag and posted it in the neighborhood Facebook group, making up lies about me. She complained that I'm young. Lol, I'm 38. That is young, baby. And lazy. Occasionally fair. And this garbage has been smelling up her porch for weeks. 20 minutes. And now it's attracting rats. So people better be careful at the park across the street. I replied nicely saying I did the spring cleaning and didn't want it ripping to shreds at the curb. But also didn't want to miss the garbage man. Everybody on the comments understood but her. Why yes, because as soon as you live in a neighborhood with other adults, you immediately become a six-year-old again. And the only person that can come in and break it up is usually the police. Still, I was fed up. I hated using our front door as they were always on the shared porch and often harassed me. My kids don't like them either, and my daughter often asks me to check the neighbors out there before she leaves to see her friends. I've had enough. I called my landlord, but he said he couldn't do anything. The rental market was absolutely out of control, and I couldn't afford to move. So what could I do? This is gonna sound super silly, but I'm very happy with the results. I bought a wind chime. Not a twinkly one, but a real bomber. Of a wind chime. It's windy all the time here. I hung it as reasonably close to their side as possible, without it ever crossing the property line. None of my neighbors hang out on their front porches, so it wasn't bothering anyone else. It's small, it's petty, and it makes me giggle every time I leave the house and hear it. It's the little...
Stop! There we go, yay.
It blows my mind that people even have to do this. Like, can't we all just get along?
Close to the end. Let me go check my food in the... Put a new log in the fire. Oh! Crap, no, I wanted to go to the castle, duh, and stay at the inn. I knew that. Okay, just out of curiosity, him paying the inn fee How much did he take back in taxes? Because I'm gonna go check the fire and my food.
Thank you.
Okay, I've apparently created a monster. Little one knew that I had real meat on the stove and came over meowing and meowing and meowing at me. So I had to give it a couple bits of my sausage. It's like, yeah, I just showed her, put her in front of the food dish. She didn't want plain cat food until I put a couple tiny little bits of the chicken sausage in there with it. Then she decided she could bring herself to eat it. Oh, here she comes back. Yeah, I won't get any more chicken. Yeah, chicken is my main thing for my... But that won't be for a bit yet. Oh, it's okay, little one. It's okay. I'm here. You can get on my lap again, silly. Ooh. What are you doing? You want to rest? That's okay. Yeah, no. No, no. Okay. You just need 35,000 to get the obelisk for him. Good. Yeah. Oh, almost. Okay, so I'll just do one more here. Regular wee. Well, Blackie the Third wants to play now, so I can move a little bit more freely. Oh, you want on my lap after all? Oh, I thought you wanted to play. Oh, careful, it's okay. Oh, you... They just wanna... Let's go back to the moon. Must go... She just wants to lick the sausage juice off my hands right now. That's what she's doing. I thought I washed them off, but apparently it's enough of residue for her to want to eat it. I mean, lick me. Yeah, I don't know why I'm surprised that she knew I was, No, okay, careful, that's enough. No bite. No bite, little one. If you want to eat, go eat your food. And heal up again, and then... Excuse me, and then... Wants the ship. Yeah, I don't really like... You gotta... Yeah, Geku really needs more. Yeah. The magic points suck. Really? Oh yeah, next time I start, I take a break by stopping recording to keep the videos less than an hour long, I need to check my achievements. What other achievements I need to do for Steam. Yeah. You are loved. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna let you lick me. I will pet you, but you can't lick my hand right now. Okay, you just need to go. If you want to rest, you need to rest. You have food. You're not as deprived as you want everyone to think you are. I want to check. Well, first let's go sell some stuff. Close me to the 35. Getting close to 35,000. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, he needs... There we go. Now, I just want to check really quick to see who else... If these are the last, I need to get up to 1,000. Yeah, oh, that's cool. And then I can switch to the party I want, which is the one to do... Yeah. Oh, this is good. But should everyone get their thing going? Yeah. You little stinker. We don't have our internet yet, but today is coming soon. This looks kind of silly, I just want to say. No, I'm just gonna let you kill them all, and then just, you know, actually, no, I will run. Run, and then just go. Use the cottage, and then go. Use the cottage and then go take a break because I just heard it was probably Misfit open the front door. Probably hit the have to lock it in the winter because she thinks going opening the door in the middle of winter is a good idea because maybe it's nice outside when she has the window to look out. Hey Lynx, let's save and then quit and. I'm gonna go fill up my water jugs for the day and be back in a few minutes. Okay, Blackie, I heard you gotta get up.